First weekend of New Mexico's statewide ban on texting while driving did not lead to a flood of tickets. State police say their officers wrote 8 citations over the 3-day holiday. A first offense, if you include court costs and fees, runs $82. It's $107 each time after that.